drink to that. Busted up 9 tolls and beat the hell out of Sledge? You're making a name for yourself in these parts. I already put into Pierce to give you clearance on through to the Doll Headland. You ought to be able to reach New Haven now.
You've discovered a class modification unit. Class mods, as you humans call them, can be equipped to modify your skills and proficiencies.
Aw, did that hurt?
Get those sumbitches!
them all! Gun them down!
Aw, did that hurt?
You hurt me!
All this out of here.
Job for you. time to die!
Thank you.
I'm really good at this.
I'm lucky.
haven't found the vault.
So, you think the vault is real, eh? Everyone is talking about it. This is the biggest thing that's happened here in a long time. Think of the visitors we will have. Listen, if you find it, what's inside could be worth a fortune. But only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So, partners?
Downloading and analyzing your DNA record. Human status confirmed! Access
Access to the doll headland is granted. Please stand by while I activate the gate for you. You are now free to enter the doll headland. Please enjoy your relaxing stay. Interesting fact, based on your current stress patterns, I calculate a 94.3% chance that you will encounter an unfortunate death experience.
By old buddy, I mean asshole that ruined my mom's girl parts. Well, sounds like he's in trouble, so you go on ahead and try and keep him alive long enough so I can kill him at a later occasion.
bastard!
Thanks for keeping that dick bag alive long enough for me to pound on later. Much as it pains me to admit, Lucky knows the area better than anyone. Might want to use him while he's alive for me not having killed him and all.
The best defense is not a good offense, it's a good defense. So get yourself a shield.
catch a ride now.
Let's get out of here. out of here.
You on missions that like destroy my stuff? Seriously, I think he's putting bad guys in runners just so you can get on to blowing them up.
Thank you. Hey, you hear when the water's gonna come back on?
Step right up.